I love him. I love his ideas, and I love his language and his voice. I love everything about him. I would have his babies if he asked me to.
You gotta be joking.
About what?
The babies.
No, that's the part I'm most serious about. I've actually corresponded my ovulation cycle with his arrival.
Oh, this is mad and not funny. Like, you don't even know him.
It's so much easier to love people we don't know, don't you think?
You don't even know I'm mad, do you? The printers. The invitations.
I'm really sorry, babe.
You are not the only one who had a crazy week. I have been cranking out motions all afternoon, but somehow I made it to the printer anyway.
You're right. I suck. What else do you want me to say?
This is not about the invitations. This is about you and me and the fact that you've been checked out ever since I got back from Seattle.
I have just been so swamped since the
incident. The incident, I know, it's your excuse for everything. Why you're always home late, why you never want to talk, why you're always closing your computer every time I walk into the room.
All right, that's unfair.
No, what's unfair is being in love with somebody who treats you like a stranger.
I am sorry.
I do not want you to apologize. I want you to be here with me. Talk to me. Be honest about whatever's going on.
The more you jump down my throat, the less I want to be here.
I wasn't even supposed to be there.
What do you mean?
Nadia is Master's favorite girl. She was too messed up to go.
None.
Yeah, she'll know.
Yeah. why I never get sleep.